Hey y'all, let's see what I feed my fry every day. So these are crushed flakes that I feed them twice a day. As you can see, I have about 15 of fries in this small bowl. I will be moving them to a bigger tank soon. Along with the crushed flakes, I do feed them egg yolks, which is really good for getting them big soon. It's just nice to watch them feed. So keep on feeding them and watch your fry grow in size.